Donk racing this weekend. For those of you who don't know what donk racing is, that's them big old cars, big body, real heavy, with them 30-inch wheels on it. 20, I think, it's got to be a donk, you got to be 26 and higher on the wheel size. So these cars ain't got no business going as fast as they go, but we're going to go out here and spend some time with them because we got to get some more testing in. Wherever I got to go, whatever I got to do to get as much testing in as I can, and I like donk racing for one. So we're going to Valdosta, and hopefully we'll get some traction there. The only thing I'm not as thrilled about is that it's going to be 90 degrees today. Again, that's all we get to race in is 90-degree weather. But it is what it is. We'll work on 60-foots and some 330s, and if we can go some 20s in 90-degree weather, I think that'll put us at an advantage because I don't think CM Dollars and them ever race in 90-degree weather. When they went their 20s. So we'll see, won't we? So anyway, I'll see y'all in a minute. Like and subscribe to the channel because we about to be posting a lot of stuff because it's getting close to May 15th and y'all know what May 15th is. If you don't know what May 15th is, you need to educate yourself. Click on YouTube, go on my channel and see what we got cooking. Just like The Rock, Stone Cold Steve Austin. Smell what The Rock got cooking. I think that's right. Is that right? Steve Austin said that, right? So why does he say The Rock? The Rock is somebody else. But why does he say smell what The Rock has cooking? He ain't The Rock. Huh? Oh, well. Y'all probably know better than I do. Anyway, stand by. Because it's about to get good. We about to do some...
Track the trailers and look at that.
What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to the channel. I'm Ricky Gadsden, 12-time national drag racing champion, and today we're at the donk race in Valdosta, Georgia. Actually here testing the antidote, getting ready for May 15th in Galat. Make sure y'all come out and check it out because it's gonna go down, I promise you. So today it's gonna be 90 degrees and I kind of was wondering whether it would be worth it to come out here in this hot weather, but who knows what the weather's gonna be like in May. So we gotta get ready for it. So stay tuned as we get, I don't expect to go as fast as we normally go. I just need to know how fast we can go in this weather. So stay tuned. Gotta let it back out. It's real touchy. You gotta be real smooth.
Yeah, when did we get? the shit out this motherfucker. Imagine being out there pissing. Imagine being in this goddamn car.
Man, fuck all that. You been talking shit, going live.
Keep talking
all
shit.
All that extra ass shit.
Can I beat your motherfucking ass? Why I got that right then?
You got to beat it today.
Cut the check and boost doctor. They got a long rivalry, and they ready to get it in today. One saying, let's do it off the trailer. And the other one saying, he ain't going to do it for... Cut the check and saying, they ain't going to do it off the trailer for a bunch of money. But they'll do it off the trailer. Boostocker saying, let's do it in a quarter mile for a bunch of money. Leaving is hard, 132, 60 foot, 351, I'm way off on the 330, but it's still recovered to a 829 at 163. With a 533 at the 8th at 134, in 90 degree weather, that's still not bad. 296 back half, that's what we need to look at. 296. So I'm happy as hell right now. We just went an 822 with a 130 60 foot. You know how far off that is for me? 130? I made some changes to the suspension and I don't think it likes it. My 330 was only a 346. But that 130 definitely hurt us, but an 822 with a 130, we in there. A 295 back half. Did y'all hear that? A 295 back half. Damn! Check it out. We just went the fastest pass we've ever gone in 1600 feet altitude. We went 820 with only a 129 60 foot. So just imagine when I get back to my 125. So we've been experimenting with shims on a clutch. And obviously we took a little bit too much off of it. So I lost my 60 foot. All night, my best 60 foot was that 129. But it went up an 820 flat with a 295 back half. Woo, when this some bit, oh my God. One more round. We in the finals of the shootout. Maybe I can go that 819. I'm gonna get that 60 foot, that's for sure. I don't know what the hell just happened just then. It didn't shift. It didn't shift. It just ran into the rev limit in the first gear, and it was big money on the line. So I just start foot shifting. But we won the shootout, so that's all that counts, right? Anyway, thank y'all for hanging in there with me. Get ready for that May 15th shootout with Chris Moore at Galat. This is about to be interesting. He cannot whoop me. Just can't do it, because I'm not stopping. Like, I'm gonna keep going. Like, until I see that 819, I'm gonna be at the track every time I get a chance. See y'all.